Former Pakistan speedster Shoaib Akhtar believes India will thrash England in the remaining two tests to take the series 3-1. Akhtar's comments came after India, after losing the first test by 227 runs, made a stunning comeback in the second to and beat England by 317 runs to level 4 match series. There was a lot of hue and cry when India lost the first test, but I had said that India would make a really strong comeback and they did. India lost the first test badly, they didn't play well, but now India will demoralize England, they will not loosen their grip. I believe the series will be 3-1 now. And this is necessary for a number one side, Akhtar said in a video on his YouTube channel. Rohit Sharma and Ravichandran Ashwin were the stars of the show for India in the second test match. Rohit scored a fantastic 161. Ashwin picked up 8 wickets in the match, 543 and 353, and scored his 5th test century in India's second innings to run away with the Player of the Match award. When a player like Rohit Sharma scores 160, Ashwin picks up wickets and also scores a century, then it was always going to be difficult for England, Akhtar said. The minute they knew that they have to play the final of World Test Championship final and to play that they have to win, there was no option for a draw, they were always going bring out their best game, he said. We have to remember that India takes a bit of time to settle. They at times play poorly at the start. They did the same thing against Australia too. This is something they have to be careful of, because a number one suddenly crumbling to a heavy defeat in the first match is a bit odd. But I always knew that India will come back strong as they are playing at their home, Akhtar said. India will take on England in the third test, which will be a day-night affair in the new stadium in Ahmedabad, on February 24.